three, four of us. But today, I declare, we're not going to sound like four people in House of Job. We're going to fill this building with praise. If you with me, let me hear you say hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
Let me hear you say hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
If he is the King of Kings and he is the Lord of Lords, show him with your praise. Let me hear you say hallelujah.
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 Hallelujah. Hallelujah. Thank you, Jesus.
Thank you, Jesus. Yes, Lord.
Thank you, Jesus. Thank you, Jesus. Come on, give the Lord a hand clap.
Yeah.
Give the Lord a hand clap. Give the Lord some praise in this building. All right, this song is about lifting God up. With our problems, I left our old playlist in 2015. We got all new songs.
Higher, higher.
He said, if you know God's been good to you, say, I will lift him up. Hallelujah. Hallelujah.
Amen.
Hallelujah.
Amen. I will lift him up. One, two, three. Get up, we got victory.
Come on, stand up if you got strength in your legs.
You know it won't prosper.
We're not here to look good. We're here to go off.
I'm doing good. I'll say you can pay it off. I'm feeling good. Should be the break off.
I'm feeling good.
All the time you say.
We're not here to give God a minimum praise. What you gonna do? Say one, two, three. Get up, we got victory. No weapon they throw at me. You know we're gonna prosper. No, this is clear. One, two, three. Get up, we got victory. No weapon they throw at me. You know we're gonna prosper. No. Souls are raging. I'm feeling good.
See the world changing.
I'm doing good. No weapon ain't throw at me. You know we're gonna prosper.
Now,
hey, yo, one, two, three. Get up, we got victory. No weapon ain't throw at me. You know we're gonna prosper. This is the important part, y'all. The battle's not yours. It ain't even more. You can try to on your own, but you're not that strong. No weapon they throw at me. You know we gon' prosper. Now,
one,
two, three. Get up, we got victory. No weapon they throw at me. You know we gon' prosper.
Now,
the weapon shall not throw. I'm feeling good. Come on, Hustle Joe. I'm feeling good. If you're feeling good, let me hear you say,
I'm feeling good.
I'm feeling good. I'm feeling good. If you're feeling good, let me hear you say hallelujah.
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 And we're going to go into 2016 with long life. We're going to go into 2016 with long life.
Yes.
Because he has satisfied us.
With long life, you have satisfied me. You have satisfied me.
With long life, you can be seated whenever you're ready.
Satisfied. Oh, 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 oh,
praise in the house of Job? Can I hear a praise in the house of Job? Because only he can satisfy. Only he can satisfy. Yeah, I do this every Sunday. And it ain't gonna be different on Thursday. This is my anthem for 2016.
Yes.
Let's do this. One more song. This is my season.
Yes.
For grace and for favor. Yes. This is my season to reap what I have. How many of y'all are going into 2016 expecting something? For grace,
for favor. This is my season to reap what I have sown.
Been perfect,
yeah.
But I've sure been faithful. Yes.
God's got a perfect.
And yes, I know He's able. I gotta see in the ground that He's blessing. Come on, no more stressing. I gotta see in the ground, and I'm knowing. This is my season. If this is your season, let me hear you. For grace and for favor, this is my season to reap what I have sown. How many bless the Lord then? Because this is my season. For grace and for favor.
This is my season.
He said no more to all of those things that hurt us. No more. Because everything is working
together
for my good. Everything is working together for my good. Even the things I don't understand. Everything is working together for my good. Even if we don't know the plan, everything is working together for my good.
It's good.
It's good.
It's good.
It's good.
It's working for my good. It's good.
It's good.
Say it's good.
It's good.
Say it's good.
How many of y'all are coming out today? And for favor.
Thank you, Lord.
Yes.
Hallelujah. Hallelujah. Yes, Lord.
To reap what I
have your way, Lord. Have your way, Lord. Your will, Lord, in my life. Yes, Lord. Yes.
This is my season.
Yes, to your way, Lord.
I don't know about you, but this is my season.
Yes, Lord. Hallelujah. Yes. Hallelujah. Thank you, Lord.
And in my direction.
Thank you, Lord. Thank you, Lord. When I think about everything you've done for me, Lord,
in my direction,
hallelujah, my God cries out, Lord, hallelujah.
God is leading me.
Thank you, Lord, thank you, Lord,
in my direction.
Yes,
thank you, Lord, for your favor.
Yes,
Lord. This is my season.
Yes, Lord.
I'm not taking it no more. I'm not falling short no more. This is my season.
Come on, y'all.
To reap what I have sown.
Yes, yes, yes.
Yes, hallelujah. Hallelujah. Say, I got to see it. I got to see it in the ground. Yes. No more insecurities.
Hallelujah.
No more.
Yes.
This is my season.
Yes.
For grace.
Yes.
And for favor.
Yes, Lord.
This is my season.
Yes.
To reap.
Yes.
What I have sown.
Yes.
That means no more. And then he goes further to say, and this is it. And if I don't hear you praise, I'll praise by myself.
Hallelujah.
Everything is working together for my good.
Yes.
Even the things that look like they were going to hurt me.
Yes.
Everything is working together for my good. The things that look like they were going to destroy me.
Yes.
Everything is working together for my good.
Yes,
my heart is hurting. My problems are heavy.
Yes.
I take in less than I have to put out. But everything is working together for my good.
Yes.
Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
Hallelujah. Thank you, Jesus.
Hallelujah.
You know what? I'm going to just give you a second to praise the Lord. And if I got to be the only one that thanks him for what he's done for me, then I'll be the only one in this building praising the Lord. If I'm the only one that's excited, because everything that looked like it was to my bad, everything is working together for my good. Just take a second and say, hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
Thank you, Jesus, for what you are doing in my life. Hallelujah. Thank you, Jesus, for what you're going to do. Hallelujah. Thank you, Jesus, for seeing another year. Hallelujah. Thank you, Jesus, for 2016. Because I am about to reap what I have sown, Heavenly Father. Hallelujah. And everything that looks shaky, Heavenly Father, I'm reminded to the disciples on the boat, and all they can see is the storm. And Jesus came out and said, oh, ye of little faith. And he told the storm to cease, and it ceased, Heavenly Father. And so that tells me, even if it looks like I got storms all about me, even if it looks like things are out of control, even if it looks like my boat is about to be destroyed, even if it looks like I'm on the brink of death, Heavenly Father, the world, the earth is yours. Everything is yours, and you are excellent. How excellent is your name? Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
Hallelujah. Hallelujah.
Yes.
Thank you, Jesus.
Thank you,
Jesus.
Thank you.
Yes.
Yes. We are going to go to the next part of the service. But Lord, I just thank you.
Yes.
I just want to take a second to thank you despite of my storms.
Yes.
Despite of my problems.
Yes.
Because I have problems.
Yes.
And I have storms.
Yes.
But God is good.
Yes.
And those songs told me that I have the victory right now just for being right here.
Yes.
And so we're going to go into the testimony part of the service. And the testimony part of the service, we're going to call each and every one of you up and give you the opportunity to testify. And I hope you guys won't be shy of the visitors. We always say the first should be last. Well, we took that from our daddy in the Bible. But the first should be last, and the last should be first.
Yes.
And so I would like to call you, and if it's okay, I'll call you up as is it okay? You can come up together and give each other encouragement.
Yeah. Amen.
Amen. Amen.